here at the 97th annual flower market, and it's amazing. I'm here with Nancy Bucher, who is the chair of this beautiful, beautiful event. How you doing, Nancy?
I'm doing great. The sun is not out, but it's not raining, so we're ready to go.
We're cool.
We're cool. Actually, it's great shopping weather.
Yeah.
You know, it's not too hot, not too cold. Right. Come out and get your plants and we're
do your deck and
that's
and all
right, that's right. We've got vendors here with wonderful things. We've got rides for the kids and some adults.
Right.
Food, boy, do we have food.
I saw that.
We have kielbasa and pierogies this year. We've got oyster sliders. We have. I know you're looking for the funnel cake, so we have those too. We have funnel cakes. We have Cafe Riviera's here with their wood-fired pizza.
Okay.
We have the noodle guy. We have Bricker's French fries. We have Wild Witch sandwiches.
I love Wild Witch, yeah. But you know, you said something. You said for the adults. What else do we have for the adults that they're going to love?
Oh, I know what you're talking about. This year, for the first time, we're having a beer and wine garden. And we have craft beers, Dogfish Head, Twin Lakes, Two Stones, 16 Mile, Yangling.
We're just ready to party.
Yeah.
But most of all, for this party, it's always for a good cause. What's the good cause?
The good cause is the Children of Delaware. For 97 years, we do... All of our profits go to Delaware's children. We don't pay for salaries or for office equipment. All of our money goes directly to requests for children, whether it's shoes or camper ships, jungle gyms, anything that kids can use. I mean, I remember years ago we bought cots for kids at Camp Wright, West End Neighborhood House. We have had up to 75 beneficiaries. And it's getting harder and harder, you know, to raise the money. And there's such a need. And it's hard to believe there is such a need. But
now, 97 years later.
Right, yeah. Right. But all of our workers out here are volunteers. And, I mean, they put in so much time to make this happen.
How many volunteers do you have?
We have over 600.
Oh, wow.
I mean, and they work year long.
So when this is over tonight, I mean, over Sunday, you're working, you're starting work again for the next year.
Well, actually, I'm going out to brunch for Mother's Day. But
Happy Mother's Day to all the moms. And come get your plants for your mother.
That's right. We've got plants for mom. We have our flower market mustard. We have our flower market hot sauce. And this year we have fudge.
Oh, wow.
So you can buy a market bag and fill it up with all the goodies. Our merchants are here.
Let me ask you real quick, Nancy. Why did you get involved with the flower market?
Back in 1977, a friend of mine suggested I come out and help with this fundraiser. And I parked cars.
Okay.
I was down at the entrance, parking
coming
cars.
Out, waving them in.
Right. Well, then I moved to the pantry specialties. But it wasn't until I actually took a board position that I'm getting the chills even as I speak, knew where the money went. And
right.
Once you go out and you visit the beneficiaries and see the impact that you're making,
it does something to you.
I was hooked. And not only am I hooked, my husband's been out here, my children, my grandchildren.
Right.
So it's just, and, you know, it's just a wonderful place. Our rides are so clean and so safe. We have Majestic Midways, Jake Inners, who was the head of Majestic Midways. This would have been his 50th year, and he passed away last year. So we're missing Jake, but
he's here in spirit. He's holding that rain back.
Absolutely, because if it rains, the rides don't go.
Okay.
And the rides are our biggest income gatherer.
So we're going to need you to hold that rain for us.
Jake, if you're watching. Also, if you do come out, the tower is open.
Now explain to me about this tower, this beautiful tower here.
Well, it's an oldie. actually, I don't know how old it is. There's the history there, but Wilmington Parks or Delaware Parks has it open while you're here at market and you go up to the top.
Mm-hmm.
I went up there when I was in my 40s.
Right.
I'm not in my 40s. No.
Okay.
No. I said unless they have an oxygen station, a couple places, I'm not going up there.
Well, the coming attraction, what is the must-see here at the flower market?
I think for me this year, the must-see is our print. We do a print every year with a local artist, and we sell that. It was on the cover of the supplement if you get the News Journal.
Okay.
We raise a lot of money, and Delaware's Artist of the Year, Larry Anderson, did our print this year, and okay. It is beautiful.
Okay.
And it's reasonable. And also our Flower Market mustard. Those that come out to Flower Market, they specifically,
you got to try that,
and the hot sauce.
Okay.
And just all the different plants. Our plants, they might be a little more than Home Depot, but remember, all of our profits go to help Delaware children.
Right. Plants for the heart. All right.
Oh, what a great thing. Plants for the heart. Yeah. Yeah.
It's going for a good cause. You know what I mean? So that makes the heck of a difference.
And where else can you get a $2 ice cream cone and a $2 hot dog?
What's going on, everybody? It's your main man, Big Ive. I'm WIT, and I am here with Nancy again, and she told me that I had to try this soup. What type of soup is it, Nancy?
It is turkey lasagna soup.
Okay.
And it is out of this world.
Okay.
And on a day like this, you need a little bit of warmth, so I want you to try it.
Okay.
I'll hold your microphone.
Okay. You hold that, Nancy.
Okay.
All right. Let's see. Now, look, look at that right there. Turkey lasagna. Okay. All right. Yeah.
Have you ever had turkey lasagna soup?
Never had turkey lasagna.
Me either, but it's delicious, isn't it?
It really is.
Yeah.
You know, my wife just made lasagna the other night. So it's actually like having lasagna.
Put it in the crock pot with some juice. Isn't that good?
Yeah, really good.
High Point Dairies is one of our sponsors, and they're here with their ice cream, and they make hot soup.
Okay,
look,
turn around, look at Nancy. Nancy, where you at, Nancy? Nancy was just jumping, she just ran.
That's Sherry.
That's Sherry. here she go. Come here.
Come over here. This is Sherry Haystack.
Hey, Sherry, how are you?
And she mans the ice cream and the drinks, and we have darn good hot dogs. That are out of this world, and High Point is so good to us.
Mm-hmm.
You can get a $1 drink, you can get a $2 hot dog, a $2 ice cream cone. Where in Wilmington can you do that?
I know. Oh my God, this is amazing.
And it goes back to charity.
And it goes back to charity.
That's the best part about it.
That's right.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Much.
All right, wow. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go somewhere else. This is just crazy. I'm like really tearing this soup up. I would ask y'all want some.
Who knew?
I know.
Well, it's here.
Right.
Come out to market
and get some of this. This is a beautiful event, you know? Just bring your mom, cousin, sister.
Can they hear you?
Oh. Just get out here to the market. WITN, your city, your station.